America. Arriving in Washington for top-level talks on trade and defense, Mr. Kishi, the Japanese Prime Minister, was welcomed by Mr. Nixon, the Vice President, and Mr. Dulles, Secretary of State.